He was announced «Servant of God» on 12 November 1989 and raised to the state of «Venerable» on 27 October 2011 by Pope Benedict XVI. He was announced «Servant of God» on 12 November 1989 and raised to the state of «Venerable» on 27 October 2011 by Pope Benedict XVI.